thing and carry on the copper myself, your customer. So now she can come, she buy it. For in the plantation, I get customer, they can buy it. Copper asset. So that they can talk to me when they get the correct money, I give it to them. Then they follow market it.
So you only do it for your one, I can do it for, I mean, you only get special people and money people to do it for, I can do it for the whole community, or what?
So your
customer are mainly around here or sometime in Morovia too?
Someone in Morovia, someone in La. But on the rose palm, when they come, I say I can sit down and sell it in pain.
Okay. So the one you be selling pain, if I want, if I stay for the other people too?
If for the other people, then I hear, you marry two or two, they come back, they answer your market.
So now she can take it when she sell it, and she get our money.
Okay.
So now she not get the money when you get the cash. Okay. Then she say, me carry and sell it for you.
Okay.
And then when I sell it, so I can bring your money.
Okay.
So where are you going to sell this?
I need roof garden.
Roof? So you got warehouse here?
I get warehouse. You have full bed sleeping in the room.
Oh, you have full bed sleeping in the room.
Then now you go there now over there you see then Lana
in the room. Lana there will go see. No, so may I ask you too now. Yes. So if you have warehouse, it will be good, right?
It will be very
good. So why you got warehouse here? Why you don't have a warehouse?
Because my human reason to build warehouse.
But if you get warehouse, it will be secure for you to put all your goods inside?
Yes.
So you put your clothes inside, it will be alright.
It will be alright.
You know, because then at least you'll be able to take for everybody.
But when I get it with her, I'll put my sample on my real quick and then we'll kind of look at it.
Yeah.
I'll put her in my stamp.
Exactly. Very good. Thank you very much. Okay.